three questions.
What figure cannot be classified
as prism?
C, because it's a cylinder.
Yes, excellent. Yep. Very good. Because classified as prism. Prism could be like
triangular,
this one. Cube. Yes. But cylinder, obviously not, because they have the area here is so cool. Okay, so the way that they calculate for volume is different as well.